Midday brings to you Mumbai Khabar. Here's a quick look at what's happening in the city. COVID-19 in Mumbai. Lack of protective gear killed staffer, say hospital colleagues. Staff at the M.T. Agarwal Hospital in Mulund protested against the management over the lack of protective gear recently, after a Class 4 employee died of COVID-19. The employee, 47-year-old Vijay Kulkarni, passed away on 21st July, and his colleagues alleged that they were not being given enough masks, gloves and face shields, which exposed them to the infection. Malad couple use lifetime savings to help 1,400 families. A couple in Malwani, Malad, could easily have bought their dream home for which they had been saving for years. But instead, they decided to spend the money on feeding hundreds of families who were going hungry as they had run out of both cash and ration during the lockdown. Misgah Sheikh and Fayaz Sheikh have been helping Misgah students and their families since the beginning of the COVID-19 lockdown announced in March. BMC to pay hotels housing frontline warriors 50% more. A high-level meeting of different hotel association members in Mumbai with senior BMC officials has resulted in the civic body agreeing to pay almost 50% more for the stay of doctors and frontline warriors on duty at various hospitals. COVID-19 survivor struggles to get back her job as security guard. Like all the frontline workers, a security guard, Sindhu Mane, undeterred by the COVID-19 threat, continued to work at Hinduja Hospital amid the pandemic. But when she fell victim to the virus, her company, Group 7 Guards India Private Limited, refused to take her back. Now, she is struggling to get her job back so that she and her husband can continue to afford their children's education. Brahmastra. Superhero Ranbir Kapoor on double shift from October. Director Ayan Mukherjee had about 26 days shoot pending on the Ranbir Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan and Alia Bhatt starrer when the lockdown disrupted his plan. Now, Midday has learnt that the director, who is gearing up to resume work on the fantasy drama, has decided to conduct the shoot at Film City in Mumbai in two shifts of 5 hours each. A trade source reveals that Mukherjee intends to have two sets built, including one with a chrome screen at the Goregaon studio. Stay tuned for more updates on Mumbai on midday.com.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.